feel more urgency. You want to get this over as fast as you can.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The quest for Lord Stanley's mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Moves the puck behind the net. Jabs the puck away. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And he comes up with the save! Critical illness has got the puck at center. Hartford's got him along the wall. Huge steal at his own end. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Pulls the puck at the line. And he regains control of the puck. Quick feed down low. Takes the feed. Golden opportunity until the stick snaps.
This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to play a tight box. They look exhausted.
The Bulldogs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Handles the puck. Raymond's got it in the offensive end. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Wanted to get in just a little closer. Puck slides off his stick and that's it for the chance.
Quick pass to Larkin. And that carries off a stick. Moves the puck. Freiburg's got it against the boards. Excellent stick work on the play. Centering pass. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Hartford's got the puck along the boards. Quick feed down low. Critical illness has got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. On the attack, moves the puck into the corner. Minnesota's gained possession along the boards. Lundqvist picking up steam. Takes a shot. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Hartford's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. And that goes off a player in front. The Bulldogs take possession in the defensive end. On the attack along the boards. Moving to the middle. Lets one go. And that banks off a stick. Takes the feed at the back end. Into the corner. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. With possession along the wall. Hartford's got it now. Unloads it. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Minnesota's got the puck in the defensive end. Up along the wing. Nice pass. Big save. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Hartford's got the puck along the wall. Moves the puck to Larkin. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And that's picked off. Picking up some steam at center ice. Puts it on net. Makes the stop with the blocker. Hartford's looking to break out. MacArthur's got it into offensive territory. Hartford's ready to go on the attack. Back to the blue line. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Referee signaling for a penalty. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. Pretty cut and dry from up here, and the officials saw it firsthand with hooking the call.
It's a penalty of being in bad position, and I think when you impede a player like this, they should call the hooking penalty every time.
The Bulldogs get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
It's their first power play of the game. What a great chance to break this scoreless tie. Start with a face-off win. Get the puck to the point and start moving it around.
Scores! They deliver big time with the man advantage!
just critical. You control the puck off the faceoff, and before the penalty killers can really get set, you've worked the puck for a shot. This time it's in the net.
Minnesota's offense has shown up here in the first as they take a one-goal lead.
They were ready to go. They were quick off the mark. Now that they've got the lead in the last half of this first period, they'll want to stretch it out before the first intermission.
From the point, looks to make something happen. And now he angles it across to a point. That's intercepted. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Hartford's got it from behind the net. Through center along the wing. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a blast! And chops that high over the net.
I don't really know if he's just shooting this in a little bit of a panic, but at 5 feet high, there's no chance that puck's going in.
Well past the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Stopped by the goaltender. The Bulldogs have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puck in their own end. Great poise here as he gets it back. Hjalmarsson's going to play it against the half wall. Slides the puck down low. Right in front with the shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
The Bulldogs have been the better team in this first period. More scoring opportunities and as a result, more goals. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Rips it. Too much congestion. Blocks the shot. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Minnesota still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Absolutely fearless to step in front of that shot. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Sends a pass over. Here's an odd-man rush. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop! The Bulldogs take possession in the neutral zone. Costs it up in the neutral zone. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Hartford's got a hold of it against the wall. And that's broken up. Into the offensive end now. And the puck skips away after that move.
He's got good hands, but I think he overdoes it a bit here. Now he doesn't have the puck anymore.
Gets a piece of it with the glove. Minnesota's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes it and looks ahead. Puts it towards the net, takes it right in the chest, and the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. The Bulldogs have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Moves it to Larkin. Puck dumped in, they'll go off for a breather. Minnesota's got the puck along the boards. Hjalmarsson's carrying it ahead. Here's a shot. Blocker save. Minnesota's got the lead here late in this first period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Hartford's got the puck. MacArthur's got it along the wing. Here's a shot and makes the save. Takes the feed. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. And that one's picked off. First period nearly in the books here.
In the fourth
takes
period.
The pass. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Scrum ensues along the boards. The Bulldogs have it against the wall. Good check. Frees the puck up. Right in the slot. Puts it on net. And he puts it wide.
You have to get it on net here. You've got a great chance to
score. Grand larceny on that stop right there. And that's all she wrote of the period. Not a moment too soon. Unbelievable pressure. But the period finally comes to an end.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket,
two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports.
Thank you for supporting minor league hockey in your community.
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is shot, and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Hartford's got to find another gear or two or three here. They've been behind almost all night. They haven't had the puck very much. As a result, they're behind on the board as well.
Puts it to the front of the net. Puts it on net with the stop. Up along the wing. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Takes it across the blue line. Oh, just inches wide.
Doesn't miss it by much, James. That's a really good shot, but you've got to get it on the net.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Rips it. Too much traffic in the lane. Slides the puck over. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. And that one stops.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that. These are positional saves. This is a good scoring chance, and he makes the stop with a stick.
Minnesota's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason to that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Right on the doorstep. Here's a shot. Save made by the goalie. The Bulldogs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Comes up with a stop.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Back to the point it goes. Hartford's gained possession along the boards. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves it around along the half wall. Oh, just a textbook hit. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Let's it fly. Glove save and an easy one at that.
You don't want to be on the receiving end of that. That is a freight train that went right over top of them.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Lundqvist's won the faceoff. Wrist went inside. That one's off the blocker. Across the point. Gets a piece of it with the blocker.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Strong use of the body. Into the offensive zone. Just wide. Nice feed from the goaltender. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. On the attack along the boards. And not much on that one.
Prince uses his skating skill to get into position to throw this huge hit.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Line!
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Reads the play and forces the turnover. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. Over the line they come. They've got numbers. Sends the pass over. Takes a shot!
Oh, good shot. I like the release, James. He really zips it past the goalie, hits the pipe, he gets a nice bounce, and it's in the net. goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
The Bulldogs have had no shortage of opportunities, and as a result, they're now up by two.
It's not a time to take your foot off the pedal, but they've been the better team. They've dominated most of the play. Now they've got a comfortable two-goal lead.
By number eight, Victor Ekblom.
With possession along the wall.
Time of the goal, 7:01.
Receives the pass. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Critical illness is going to hold him in against the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes the feed. Handles the puck. Wrists one. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Now he takes it over the line. Centering pass. And he scores. What a shot.
Wow, this is like a practice drill here, James. He's so open in the high slot. The pass is on the shooting spot, and he just hammers it home.
Minnesota's performance has to have their coach smiling down the bench. Ray, what are you seeing?
I guess he smiled a little bit. Coaches never relax, but how could he not be pleased with this? They're running a shutout, and they're running up the score at the other end.
And by number 18,
slides it back to the blue line.
8:59.
Minnesota's got a hold of it along the wall. Carries it in. Moves the puck. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. And he comes up with it. Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Along the half wall with the puck. Hammers the shot just wide.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Into the corner now. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Carries it across the line. Into the corner of the attacking area. Nice pass. Back at the point, they set it up. Makes the save. Hartford's got the puck along the boards. Sends a pass over. Passes the puck over to MacArthur. Moves the puck along the half wall. Traps that puck tight to his chest. And we're going to get a whistle here.
Everybody likes to think of themselves as a little bit of a clutch performer. If you score at this time of the year, you are that.
Minnesota's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Takes that one right in the logo, and there's the whistle giving them a chance to exhale. Minnesota's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Here they come on the attack. Rips it wide of the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Gets that puck back on a stick. Takes that pass back at the point. Centered out in front. Here's an offensive chance. Oh, a reactionary save! The Bulldogs have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Critical illness is looking to break out of their own end. Stays with it. Moves around along the half wall. Handles the puck at the point. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Denied by the goaltender. Minnesota's been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Jostles the puck loose. Great timing to come up with the interception. Minnesota's gained possession along the boards. Knocked away. Takes it across the blue line. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Skates in behind the cage. And he makes the save. Keeps possession. Denies him again. Here's the chance to set up now. One-on-one with the goaltender. Huge save on the breakaway.
Really good patience in net by the goaltender. He outwaited the shooter and then made the stop.
Pass back to the point. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Handles it along the blue line. Picked up along the wall by Larkin. Over the line they come. Puck picked up by Larkin. Takes the feed. And there's the save. The Bulldogs are on cruise control here in the second. They have absolutely dominated. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Gets in front of it.
In the second period.
And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. Centering pass. Move to the middle from point blank range. Hartford's got the puck along the wall. Tries to get the puck to Larkin. On the attack along the boards. In close. Denied by the blocker.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close. He takes away any room.
Stopped by the goaltender. Minnesota's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end. It's 3-0 after 40.
Just a friendly reminder about tonight's silent auction. All items can be viewed and bid upon at the display near the guest services counter.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Critical illness is going to have to work not to get frustrated here. They've had by far the best chances. The other goaltender, though, has been brilliant tonight.
Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. Scoops up the puck here. Raymond's got the puck along the wing. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Moves right to the middle. Can't finish. Oh, Raymond, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
From the opposite point. Rister denies him in front. The Bulldogs have built themselves a sizable lead here early in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puck grab by MacArthur. Turns it away. Minnesota's on total cruise control early in this third period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to MacArthur. Takes a feed at the point. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a chance. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Carries it in. takes the pass, and that shot gets caught in traffic. Gormley's got the puck. Critical illness has got a hold of it along the wall. Slides the puck over. Lumps the puck into the offensive zone corner. Sends the pass over. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Looks to set up at the point now. Maintains possession of the puck along the blue line. Slides that one right across the blue line. Receives the pass. Move to the middle. Lets it go. Hartford's got the puck now. Slides it over to MacArthur. Carries it across the line. Takes the feed. He grabs the puck here at the point. Here's a pass down low. The Bulldogs gain possession along the wall. Back on a stick now. Hartford's gained possession. MacArthur's got it in the offensive zone. Quick feed to MacArthur. Takes the feed at the back end. Handles the puck. Moves the puck. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Centering pass! Nice pass. Sends a pass over. Right to the middle! Minnesota's got control of the puck. Hjalmarsson's got it across the line. From one point man to another. And the officials stop the play as the puck hits off the ice. The Bulldogs' offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Through center along the wing. With possession along the wall. Critical illness has got the puck along the boards. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Here they come on the attack. Back to the blue line. Centered out in front, and that's picked off. Lets it fly. Makes the save. And he gains the zone here. Back to the point it goes. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And the goaltender makes an easy glove save. Minnesota's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. One-timer comes up with a big stop. Minnesota's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Slides it back to the blue line. Takes the pass. Moves the puck down low. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Lowers the boom. Fires it into the offensive zone. Hartford's gained possession along the boards. Takes a nice feed up through the middle now. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a blast. Way too high.
He gets everything on this shot. He doesn't miss by much, but it's up over top of the net.
Misses over the net. Critical illness has got the puck along the wall. Slides the puck over. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Denies him on the play. Can't maintain possession. Back at the point, they set it up. Sends the pass over. Misses a golden opportunity there. Saucer pass across. Strong hit on the play. Receives the pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. Freiburg's gaining momentum. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Dumps it into the ozone. Takes the feed. Picks it off. Look out. That's a solid hit. maintains possession. The Bulldogs look to start the transition game. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Hartford's got it in their own zone. Handles the puck and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Puts it on net, and there it is! The double G! The great love save!
He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up, timed it perfectly.
Minnesota's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Shot gives them nothing in front.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Locked in on that last opportunity there. Takes the pass back to the point. And that's wide of the net. Hartford's got a hold of it along the wall. Critical illness has got it in their own zone. Nice pass. Here's a shot. And a great save. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Moves it around along the half wall. Great poke check on the reach. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Minnesota's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Minnesota's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. MacArthur's got it against the boards. Sends it out right in front. Oh, that's a good hit. And now it's grabbed by MacArthur. Taken by MacArthur. On the attack along the boards. And he slides it quickly to MacArthur. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. And that's blocked away. Taken along the wall by MacArthur.
Oh, I like this, James. They've really cycled the puck well on this shift. Now they can hold it, and you put the pressure on the defenders. Eventually, they pull you down, or you get a great chance. Larkin's got to know right before he takes this hit that he's going to get run over.
The Bulldogs have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. With possession along the wall. Minnesota's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. Takes it across the blue line. Steps into it. Just wide of the net. Along the wing up the neutral zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Takes the shot, and that one's turned away. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. A deadlock no longer here as they've taken a 2-1 series lead now.
The pressure grows exponentially game by game in a series. I thought they responded better than their opponents and are full marks for their 2-1 series lead.
Hard-fought series by both teams, but one's going on and one's going home.
One half of that line is a heck of a lot happier than the other as they get to go through as winners.
And that's all she wrote on this one. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on ESPN.